10 years old. Gone our separate ways, me and my middle name. Cadillac song in a sugar bowl, or the Sacred Harp in a rock and roll. I maintain it's the way it was with my middle name. But it was what it was, from the cradle to the grave. It was what it was, and ever shall remain. Had to see what I could see, so I quit my precious Tennessee to find my claim to fame, left behind my middle name. My middle name, it cried and cried, a red-headed stepchild tossed aside, out in the wind and rain, out to go my middle name. But it was what it was, from the cradle to the grave. It was what it was, and ever shall remain. Don't turn back, don't look behind. Shall remain. What?